that was an adventure. These cultists sure know how to cover their tracks. Hey, Jaden. I'm not sure if Luke's discovered anything on Dagobah, but I found out that Rosh has been captured. I tried to find out where they've taken him, but those blasted Sith cultists are covering their tracks pretty well.
Thanks for the assistance, Jaden. Luke tells me you're going to be a great Jedi. Let's get to Krildor and take out that mining platform. This facility is lightly defended. I don't think they expected us to find it. My targeting computer will lock onto your beacons, place them on key structural points, then get out of there fast. I'll be flying in, lasers blazing. If everything goes as planned, we'll have the defenses down before they know what hit them. Okay, Jaden. Start with the shield generator. Otherwise, this will be a short mission. Move it, Jaden. I'm coming in. Put a beacon in the hangar so they can't scramble air support. for the garrison. That should weaken their resistance. This is too easy. Next, take out the communications array, so they can't signal for help. Making another run. Plant the next beacon on the power generator, so we can disable those turbo lasers. Doing great, Jaden. One more left. Get to the command center next, Jaden. That's the last target.